So girls, continuing with discounting of bill of exchange, we reach illustration 6. Illustration 6 of the textbook reads, X sold goods to Y. X is the drawer and Y is the drawee. X is the seller and Y is the purchaser for goods for rupees 10,000. The date is 15th of March 2019. On the same day, Y accepted the acceptance is given on the same date, this date only. So here the case, as it guessed, X is selling the goods to Y on 15th of March 2019 for rupees 10,000. Now, what is happening? The first entry will become when the bill is getting written in the books of X. The entry becomes Y to sales. The first entry, Y to sales for the sale of goods. Y is selling goods. X is selling goods to Y. So, in the books of X, it is Y to sales. And in the books of Y, it will be purchases to X. Next, the acceptance is received on the same day. Acceptance of the bill. A bill upon him by X at 4 months. The bill is drawn for 4 months. X discounted the bill. Now let us find out the date of the due date. The bill is written for 4 months. 4 months means it is written on 15th of March. So from 15th of March, from 15th of March onwards, the bill is written for 4 months. So 15th of March means March to April, it is like this. See, March to April, 1 month. April to May, 2nd month. And May to June, 3 months. June to July, 4 months. So it is on 15th of March. It is written 15th of March to 15th of April, 15th of May, 15th of June, 15th of July. So the due date will be 16th, 17th, 18th. 18th of July will be the due date. The date, 3 days of grace. The first day, second day and third date of grace. 18th of July will be the due date. So we write the bill in the books of the drawer. What are the entries? Y to sales for rupees 18,000, the goods for rupees 10,000, then BR to Y for rupees 10,000. The acceptance is received on the same day, and then April 15th. Now, what is happening on the question reads, Y accepted the bill for 4 months. The bill expires on 18th of July. But what happens? Now he has to wait till 18th of July is the due date. But he needs money. X needs money before that. So what does he do? X discounts the bill on 15th of April. On 15th of April, the bill is discounted. Discounted. What are the entries of discounting? We discussed in the books of X, the entry will be bank account, discount account to BR. Bank account, the entry will become bank account, discount, discounting charges or discount account remains the same to BR. The BR is always for the sum of the sum for which the bill has been accepted. The bill has been accepted here. No, it is for 10,000. The bill has been accepted for rupees 10,000. So this will always be for BR, will always be for 10,000. And he gets it discounted at 18%. 18%. Now how do we calculate 18%? 18% of 10,000. 10,000 into 18%. For how many months? It is written for 4 months. And he discounts the bill on 15th of April. That means after 1 month he gets the bill discounted. That means the bill is discounted 3 months early. So upon 3 upon into 3 upon 12. So 10,000, 3 upon 12, 3 ones are 3 fours are, 2 twos are 9. So it becomes rupees 9550. This is the amount of bill, and 4 50, this is the amount of discount. This is the amount of discount. 900 divided by 2, rupees 450 is the discount. And 10,000 minus 450, 9550 is the net amount he receives. So bank account will be the exact amount that is received, 9550. What is the amount of discount? This is the amount of discount, rupees 450. This will be the entry in the books of the drawer. On this date, in the books of drawee, what is the entry? No entry. Drawee is not affected. Whether X waits, retains the bill or gets it discounted, Y is not bothered with that. Y has to wait till the bill gets expired, till the due date. On the due date, that means on 18th of July, he will make the payment with the same entry. At that time, when he makes the entry to bank, the bill is with the bank now. So he has to make the entry to bank. At that time when the entry is made to the bank, he does not, because he has already taken the amount. The amount has been debited to him already. So he will be quiet at that time. No entry at that time in the books of drawer. So the entry here becomes your bank account discounting charges to BR. Bank account for the net amount that received by drawer, 9550. The discounting charges, 450 to BR, rupees 18,000. So 18,000 minus 450, that is, 10,000 minus 450, 9550. This is the net amount that is received. Now, entries in the books of Y at that time, purchases to X, net amount 10,000. March, when the bill gets discounted, acceptance is received on the same date, Y to BR, 10,000, and on the due date. On this date, April 15th, there is no entry in the books of Y. At that time, he is unaffected. X gets it, that entry is between X and the bank. So, entry of making the payment is on 18th of July, that is on the due date, bills payable to bank. On this date, there is no entry in the books of X. X has already received the payment from the bank on 15th April, so he will be quiet on that day. That is, this case is called discounting of the bill of exchange.